Yeah, it's not that hard. It's harder than it seems. Imagine not jumping. Yo, onion, my guy. What's up, Nick?
Congratulations, you win a trophy.
Any trains? Editors?
You can go faster through
Any
time
editors
by power
sometimes?
flight.
You woke up at 7, I woke up at 10 p.m. without alarm. Onion is popping off. Nice. Yeah, I hit tiny. That was worth.
Congratulations, you win a trophy. To get a turbo boost while power slack,
oh, that lost me like 0.1 only, maybe like 0.2. On this one. Was pretty good mystery case. Flat or two speed runs, so that would be something. Yeah, we have to.
Congratulations, you win a trophy. When you get a TNT crate on your head,
any time safe. Oh, I suck. Oh, I actually didn't see that blue is here. I mean, green. Green 69. My guy. Yeah, usually I get like a mid-weapon 42. Like it's my best. Yeah. Oh, what is your time without speed ghost? any gold splits. Yeah, you can get like a 143 with 143 without speed ghost. Holy shit, that mines. They're fucking sexy. No, if you're on 143 pace, the barrel is not on the way, even on low 144. Holy shit. Should have been that one. But I missed the boost. Actually, I missed two boosts. Alright, good luck, man.
Congratulations, you win a trophy. The more Wumpa fruit you collect, the faster.
Actually, a pretty good run for now. I got 4 average RNGs. And 1 good. But the tracks were pretty nice. Are you playing right now, Niklas?
Congratulations, you win a trophy. To get around a tight turn or to fake it.
But Polar Pass is the first race, right? The first track? Imagine Polar Pass being not the first track. That was fucking close. Was playing it pretty safe. I don't want to lose a good run on purpose. Congratulations, you win a trophy. You can get a hang time turbo from jumping. Okay, guys, I have time save here, what I will probably not get. Because I always fail in Kenya. Either I mess up, or when I don't mess up and lap three, the bots kill me. Any ratchets? It was fucking close. What is tuba? Nice, what aren't you? Any gold splits? Oh. That was fucking scary.
Pop will not himself today.
Oh fuck, I'm fucking dumb. Almost fucking pressing circle. Yo, what's up, JJ? Oh my god. I was fucking spamming circle, I don't know why. Nice one. Any hot movements? I missed out like 3 seconds or 2 seconds because I spam circle. That was fucking bad. Nice, Nick. I love these things. When you're in them once, you don't want to get out. Nice, which orange?
Congratulations, you win a trophy.
I think that's gold. It's actually tie. please don't kill me.
Most thank you.
Congratulations, you win a trophy.
Yes, you eat them. If you cook them, they are good again. Holy shit, that was fucking fun. Yo, Linda, my best friend. Any good RPGs? It's a trap. Oh. I have time save here too. Yo. That's why you're VIP on my channel, Blue. Because you have the biggest. Please don't kill me. Your PP is always small letter. Yeah, true. Oh. Holy shit, I hit that.
You're not so
I mean, nevertheless, I didn't play Last of Us or have any intentions to do, but spoilering like that is fucking shit. Yeah, true letter. All of us. What? Any corneries? Ah, I have snow fire actually. The Last of Us Racing. Nice.
Congratulations, you win a trophy.
Oh, come on. Nice. Oh, that's good. Nice beeper on my line. I could have saved way more here.
Congratulations, you win a trophy.
Holy shit, that was fucking close. Fuck me. Oh my god. The stunt races.
Congratulations, you win a trophy.
Okay, I have time save here. So I have to fucking calm the shit down. Nice one. Holy shit, that beat him. He's not killing me. Okay, that's fine. Holy shit. Yo, what's up, Karma? And Phantom and Volterra. Wow. Nice. We'll go white here. So I put the knife with it. Oh nice, I got a deeper. I split fucking late, but let's fucking go. Oh my god. If I didn't mess up lap 1, this could have been a 46.